More Pentagon Papers. A trove of classified documents were released online. Officially, the feds are saying that it would be dangerous for the press to report on this leak. The documents reference military strategy as well as Russia and China. I guess we can confirm that these documents are real. If they were fake, the Pentagon would release a statement saying that the documents are untrue. If they are telling the press not to report on them, the documents are probably true. Is it possible that the deep state...
So how do you define it?
Well, the way I would define the deep state is an increased willingness by more and more government civil servants to pursue political objectives rather than stand up for the values of the institution they're a part of. They are not neutral. They're not politically neutral.
Is losing control?
Maybe I'm just blowing smoke. Maybe I'm completely off my rocker, but that is just my opinion. And if you enjoyed this content, do not forget to like, comment, and most importantly, subscribe for more. And also don't forget to follow me on social media.